The Old Man of the Sea by Oliver Wendell Holmes. A nightmare, dream by daylight. Do you know the old man of the sea, of the sea? Have you met with that dreadful old man? If you hadn't been caught, you will be, for catch you he must and he can. He doesn't hold on by your throat, as of old in the terrible tale, but he grapples you tight by the coat, till its buttons and buttonholes fail. There's the charm of a snake in his eye, and a polypus grip in his hands. You cannot go back, nor get by, if you look at the spot where he stands. Oh, you're grabbed! See his claw on your sleeve. It is Sinbad's old man of the sea. Ye are a Christian, no doubt you believe. You're a martyr, whatever you be. Is the breakfast hour past? They must wait, while the coffee boils sullenly down, while the johnny cake burns on the grate, and the toast is done frightfully brown. Yes, your dinner will keep. Let it cool, and madam may worry and fret, and children half-starved go to school. He can't think of sparing you yet. Hark, the bell for the train. Come along, for there isn't a second to lose. All aboard, he holds on. Fish ding dong, you can follow on foot if you choose. There's a maid with a cheek like a peach, that is waiting for you in the church. But he clings to your side like a leech, and you leave your lost bride in the lurch. There's a babe in a fit, hurry quick, to the doctor's as fast as you can. Baby is off while you stick, in the grip of the dreadful old man. I have looked on the face of the boar, the voice of the simple, I know. I've welcomed the flat at my door, I have sat by the side of the slow. I have walked like a lamb by the friend, that stuck to my skirts like a burr. I have borne the stale talk, without end, of the sitter whom nothing could stir. But my hamstrings grow loose, and I shake, at the sight of the dreadful old man. Yes, I quiver and quake, and I take, to my legs with what vigour I can. Oh, the dreadful old man of the sea, he's come back, like the wandering Jew. He has had his cold claw upon me, and be sure that he'll have it on you.